Alright, so just started fishing. I've been using these trout magnets for a while. Decided to get some crappie magnets. They're just a little bigger, hook size. Got my, I think this is green sunfish, not actually a bluegill. And we'll see if we can get some more.